Oh, we've been waiting with great anticipation for the second leg of this contest. And the first leg really whetted our appetite. Bring on game two.
Yeah, I mean, the first leg was a good match and plenty in there to encourage us that the second won't be the same.
Leipzig's lineup is this. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
We can have a look now at the starting lineup for the visiting team. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas. Off here with Leipzig. Trying to turn over the play here. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Werner.
Forsberg. Kevin Campbell can really get at the opposition here. And here's the shot. The goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Forsberg. Marcel Sabitzer. Good defensive clearance there. Kevin Campbell. Forsberg. Marcel Sabitzer. Poulsen. Taking on the defenders. He's got support here. Well, then it goes. Cleared away by the defender. Striding forward, purposefully. Forsberg. Wasted a real opportunity to level the game.
Well, I think his teammates know that was a wonderful chance lost.
It's Anderson. Forsberg. Marcel Sabitzer. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. It goes out wide again. And they get it away. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Still going towards goal quickly. A real opening for him. A really vibrant, venomous volley.
Well, the cross was great for him, and it made up his mind, and what a goal.
What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing, that volley.
A good look here, again, via the replay of the goal. Two is the aggregate score here. Forsberg. Marcel Savica. Now, can he take them on? Excellent work with the tackle.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
One back. And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. It's Anderson. Manuel Schmiedeback. Probing with the pass. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Friedrich, Christopher Trimmel, using his physical power to protect the ball. Christopher Trimmel, some options now for the pass. Going to be his throw here. Forsberg. It's going to be another throw now.
Situation. They just need to push on a little bit more now.
Just to check for you on aggregate, 4-3. It's Anderson. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Getting forward well as a team now. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Now the shot! That's a good block. Manuel Schmiedeback. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Going forward well. It's a good cross. Hit the post! That's the woodwork a second time! Good defensive clearance there. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
So close, inches away.
Opening them up with a through pass. Chance to cross it. Werner! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Striding forward, purposefully. Ball's there. And shoots! Goalkeeper hangs on.
cut that out well, well read.
Forsberg.
Polk.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's the post. And the ball knocked away long.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part, but if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Forsberg.
There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Forsberg.
They need to try and get the ball back now. They're cut out by the defender.
Forsberg.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Gets his cross in. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. And here's the shot. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Throw in coming up.
Werner.
Cleared away by the defender. It's bought the defenders a little bit of time, but not much of it, because the opposition are going to hit them hard again if they can.
Werner.
Well, he's cleared the danger. It's Anderson. Be a throw here. Kevin Campbell.
Forsberg. Werner.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Will be a goal kick. Now that's a throw. Marcel Sabitzer. Kevin Campbell. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Manuel Schmiedebach. That's very good shielding of the ball. Forward well. South of danger there with that clearance.
Olsen.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Well, Schmiedebach. Friedrich. Kevin Campbell. Guided through.
Forsberg.
Opportunity in a wider area. Well, that's good defending. That will be a corner.
Thank you.
swung in from the corner.
Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out.
Marcel Sabitzer.
Poulsen.
It's a challenge for the attacking team here against the mass defence. They'll have plenty of the ball, but they've got to try and break it down. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Good defensive clearance there.
Marcel Sabitzer.
Got his shot off now.
Wonderful goal. Oh, that could be a big, big goal. A winning on the away goals ruled out.
This in the end, Alan, because here we are in the second leg and we're level on aggregate.
Yeah, you just can't split them. Two good teams coming head to head. Wonderful spectacle.
Four on aggregate.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
Alan, the floor is yours on this goal again that's given them the lead.
Well, I think he just thinks he's got to hit this one hard and he's going to score, and he was right.
Corner's taken.
So close. That good delivery.
Well, a millimetre away. Whipped in from the wide area.
A goal! Well, it's all about keeping a clean sheet now. They've given themselves a little bit of breathing room. Got a great chance of going through.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper. But in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and he feels he should have done better.
Well, the aggregate score, we've had 9 goals in the tie, 5-4.
Forsberg, Werner,
Friedrich, Christopher Trimmel.
With great vision here. He's through here.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper.
Forsberg.
Kevin Campbell. And he's given the free kick.
Challenge in sharp.
Kevin Campbell working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Cleared away by the defender. Terrific tackle.
Manuel Schmiedeback.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
It's Anderson.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
good vision. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Forsberg.
Marcel Sabitzer. Christopher Trimmel. It's Anderson.
Forsberg.
Oh, the board's gone up. 4 added minutes. Want to use the full width of the pitch now, the team in possession all the time, against a dogged defensive unit that they're facing at the moment. And a crack! Sitting deeper, and it nearly cost them a goal then.
Oh, they're lucky, aren't they, to get away with that. It has been on the cards.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And here's Friedrich. Christopher Trimmel. It's Poulsen. Kevin Campbell. Marcel Sabitzer. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Cleared the ball.
Marcel Sabitzer.
Werner. Poulsen. Kevin Campbell. Got the opposition. Shot off! That's a good block.
Goalkeeper. It's his ball.
And the whistle is gone. Because the assistant flag for offside. Lots to talk about at half-time, with the referee signalling for that now, and it's 2-2 on the scoreline. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Wasted a real opportunity to level the game.
Well, I think his teammates know that was a wonderful chance lost.
Still going towards goal quickly. A real opening for him. A really vibrant, venomous volley.
Well, the cross was great for him, and it made up his mind, and what a goal.
Kevin Campbell. The goal.
Well, they're still behind on aggregate, but another goal in this match, Martin, and that'll do it. They'll be through on the away goal.
Marcel Sabitzer.
Got his shot off now. Wonderful goal.
Oh, that could be a big, big goal. They're winning on the away goals rule now.
So close. With that good delivery, well, a millimetre whipped in from the wide area. A goal!
Well, it's all about keeping a clean sheet now. They've given themselves a little bit of breathing room. Got a great chance of going through.
To use the full width of the pitch now, the team in possession all the time against... And a crack! Sitting deeper, and it nearly cost them a goal then.
Oh, they're lucky, aren't they, to get away with that. It has been on the cards.
Of couldn't wait really for half time to go so we could get on with the game. It's that exciting.
Well, it's been a wonderful atmosphere in this stadium. The crowd have not been short of excitement.
Guiding it through. Werner. Really in the clear now. Werner!
Wonderful goal. Well, what a good goal that is. And it's even Stevens, isn't it? You just can't split these two teams. We could be heading for extra time here, Martin.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Goals between the two sides on aggregate, five each. Marcel Sabitzer. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Now the shot! He's blocked the shot well. Flag from his assistant and given the offside. Forsberg. Marcel Sabitzer. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He can lay it off to the supporting player. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Forsberg.
Talk about finally balanced. They know that that goal still hasn't decided it. They concede one now, and they're out on the away goals.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
On aggregate, it's 6-5. Still Friedrich. He screened the ball well there. Maybe the cross. And it's going to be his throw here. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Punched away by the keeper. And it's going to be a throw here. Well, in it goes. Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. To just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Home team ready to make a change. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Maybe took his eye off the ball. It's Anderson.
Real chance. That's an excellent cross.
Gives it away.
Substitute coming up for the away team. Marcel Sabitzer. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Now the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort.
Well, I've seen some good performances from this chap this season, but I think it's the best so far, Alan. And he's coming off, I think, simply because, you know, the situation that allows that to happen. And well played.
Yeah, one of those players that just covers quite a small area of the pitch, but he does it so well, uses his intelligence, and invaluable to this team.
Poor on the ball.
Werner, Kevin Campbell. Striding forward, purposefully.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Good vision here. Still progressing on the break.
And out comes the goalkeeper, enjoying the chance to kick that one away.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
It's Anderson, and the defender tidies that up.
He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Corner played in, and they get it away. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Chance to get the ball in the box. Gets his cross in. What a good way to score.
Oh, that could be a big, big goal. They're winning on the away goals rule now.
On aggregate, behind the opposition. Time in the second leg to play still. They're going to have to work out to make the best use of it.
They are. It's been a body blow, but they've got to pick themselves up now and come back at the opposition.
It's an amazing aggregate scoreline. 6-6.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Forsberg.
Marcel Sabitzer. Turning out to be a dream performance from this chap so far, Alan.
Yeah, he's dominating things, isn't he? He's really vocal down
there. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
It's Anderson.
Trying to get the ball.
Well read by the defender. Kroos.
Good forward play from them. Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Forsberg.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Doing well to keep the ball.
Supporting player alongside.
Werner. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
See what sort of system they use to defend the corner. And in it goes. Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Well, Mr. Smith's eyes lit up alongside me, and he's only on the gantry. You'd love to have taken that chance. You would have taken that chance.
Well, I thought he should have done a bit better there. He got himself a bit of space, and he got on the end of that cross, but the execution not right.
Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Adams, Marcel Sabitzer, Forsberg, Marcel Sabitzer, nice interplay between the two of them, tried to tackle here and he's done that, and 20 minutes to go, Kroos. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Put in from the wide area. Defended well. Saw that coming and intercepted. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Yeah, last few minutes he seemed to be tiring a little, but... His goal was certainly well taken and hit the woodwork.
He screened the ball well there. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Getting the ball back and thinking, good vision here. Still going towards, this could be it. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. That's safely away. And it's gone for a corner. In goes the corner. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Adams. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but... We can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Kroos. And here they are, on the attack. Well, then it goes. Oh, that's good defending. That'll be a throw. Kroos, under some pressure, he shielded it well. And another throw. Marcel Sabitzer. Werner. Gets his cross in. And once more, he's into the rescue. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Kroos. And look at him again. He's got the clearance away. Werner. Marcel Sabitzer. Set it up well for the cross. Now the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort. Marcel Sabitzer. Werner put in from the wide area. Wants to hit it now. And that will clear the danger.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there.
Forsberg.
Adams.
Forsberg.
Shot on!
Forsberg.
Now the shot! That will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Corner's taken. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away.
Perhaps you can understand why that they're deciding to defend this position. Do you agree with it, Alan?
Well, it's a question of holding what they have now for this final part of the match. The manager is making his intentions clear there from the sideline.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Forsberg.
Adams.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Strong, powerful clearance.
Christopher Trimmel. Manuel Schmiedebach.
Getting forward well as a team now.
He screened the ball well there. He's given it away.
It's a turnover in play. Adams.
Forsberg.
Steered through,
in with a chance.
Well, here they go, sensing the chance.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Corner given.
Minutes up on
got up well, Alan came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Gross. Sebastian Polter.
Real belief that they can win it. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Kroos. In quickly. That's safely away. Christopher Trimmel. He's aiming for the front post.
Defended well.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Shot on him. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Here they come again. Another attack in the closing stages.
Has to score.
They've got him to score here.
Well, they can't afford to celebrate too much, Martin, because although there's not much time left, if they do concede late on here, they'll be out on the away goals rule.
Could this very late goal be the decisive one in the second leg? They're ahead on aggregate.
Oh, we've seen some twists and turns in this tie. Might we see another one?
Let's have another peek at that goal. Well, masses of goals here as far as the aggregate score is concerned. Manuel Schmiedeback. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
It could be a chance. It's a goal.
Oh, they've left it late, but it's a vital, vital goal. Level on aggregate, but winning on the away goals rule.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology and in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
Just look at the high total there, as far as the aggregate is concerned. And there is the final whistle.
Well, that's it, that's the final whistle. And when you look at the aggregate scores, they've just come up a bit short.
They have, they can have no complaints over 180 minutes. They were second best in this contest.
So close with that good delivery.
Well, a millimetre whipped in from the wide area.
A goal!
Well, it's all about keeping a clean sheet now. They've given themselves a little bit of breathing room. Got a great chance of going through.
Werner.
Really in the clear now. Werner! Wonderful goal.
Well, wow, what a good goal that is, and it's even Stevens, isn't it? You just can't split these two teams. We could be heading for extra time.
Look at the shot go! That's a brilliant goal.
Well, talk about finely balanced. They know that that goal still hasn't decided it. They can...
Chance to get the ball in the box. Gets his cross in. What a good way to score.
Oh, that could be a big, big goal. They're winning on the away goals rule now.
Here they come again. Another attack in the closing stages. Has to score. They've got in to score here.
Well, they can't afford to celebrate too much, Martin, because although there's not much time left,
Manuel Schmiedeback. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
It could be a chance. It's a goal.
Oh, they've left it late, but it's a vital, vital goal. Level on Auguga, but winning on the away goals.